Alright, for this one, interest rate is principal times rate times time. 1.5 years, you can change that to 3/2, 4% is 4/100. These zeros go out. 2 of 1 to 4 twice. So 6 times 8 gives you $48. So it should have made $48 in 1.5 years at 4%.